Ito po si Sandy Alvarado, love this target for Tambor 2.
Well, let's change
it. Normally, ipapalaman na for Denver. And here's Erik Menk, hindi kang lalabas. Pero finally, Erik Menk from outside. Yes! Kaya ito ay long distance gary tayo. Sa game ang coach kami, mga cross album patrimonyo, tumidiktik naman sa ilalim. And meanwhile, Erik Menk, the Rudy Hatfield, pasa kay Erik Menk, and Erik Menk!
To the left, the main play of the
level. Erik Menk using the glass, and look at Erik Menk, he has 50 points. Erik Menk, bottled up, wala pa rin problema dyan kay, actually, Erik Menk. Erik Menk, upward shot, yes, twisting in mid. 5 seconds to shoot. Erik Menk against 3 white shirts.
Tatlo
in. From jumper coming from Jeffrey Carriazo. Nothing there. Erik Menk, not open.
Carriazo
with a streaking Erik Menk. And Erik Menk with a power slap. Erik Menk behind the back, binigay pa kay Rudy Hatfield, but dito daw, panay red shirts. Erik Menk, the stops of the biglang Castillo leading the break. Castillo against Erik Menk, challenged by Erik Menk. And this Lobo replay is brought to you by PLDD, the power of control.
Erik Menk,
nothing can seem to stop. Points of the entire PBA of Bukit's team. Look at Erik
Menk.
Erik Menk.
Kakaganan nyo to. Kakaganan
sila ng tito. Erik Menk. Sarado ba pintuan sa kanya? May konti pang tuwang. Pwede ba? We're approaching the final minute of the final quarter. Erik Menk with a floater.
And it's Menk against Buford.
And look at Erik Menk. And Rudy Hatfield whipping it up. This team owner Bong Tan. And what effort being shown here by Erik Menk. Nice. Ayan po ang ating naging tala. Ayan po. Erik Menk, 44 points, 17 rebounds. At sa free throws, halos hindi rin na-printis itong si Erik.